Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Cherry.
Well, good morning to you. Let's take a look here. Live view from the Monterey Port Tola Hotel and Spa. I would say it's a quiet morning, but it's a bit brisk out there. The winds are about 3 to 8 miles per hour with gusts up to about 13 miles per hour. And so it's a bit chilly out there. We're seeing temperatures mostly widespread in the 30s and 40s with some 20s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. Believe it or not, you're going to see temperatures from 41 in San Jose, 34 in Gilroy, and 37 in Hollister, where we can see a little bit of frost out there as well. It is dry, but some of that moisture could turn quickly into, some of that moisture that's rung out in the air. We have cloud cover still out there. Clear to partly cloudy skies. Could see a little bit of frost developing once those clouds begin to clear. Our temperatures right now in some cases are about 3 degrees cooler than they were 24 hours ago for Watsonville. Everybody else is a little bit warmer, from 2 to about 8 degrees warmer, and that's because of the cloud cover still working its way from north to south right through Monterey County. High pressure is in charge, but we'll see a fluctuation of the thermal trough, and that means we'll see a little bit of warming today. We'll keep seasonal temperatures, but by Saturday we're going to start to see cooler conditions coming in with a little bit of frontal passage, and that's going to put more cloud cover in there. So we're looking at partly cloudy skies for Saturday and Sunday. You'll see that thermal trough back off a bit as we warm up again, getting up a couple of degrees, but then once we get into, say, Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, our temperatures go below seasonal average temperatures just by a degree or two. We'll see 60s and 70s yet again this afternoon, and then once you get into the forecast, look at the winds. They're going to be coming in from the north. That means some cooler air continuing to come down as that cold front passes by. That'll help to clear out some of the skies and, of course, bring down more smoke to the forecast area, from good to moderate in the yellow. Orange, unhealthy for sensitive groups in the Santa Cruz Mountains, backs off in the afternoon and comes back again for this evening. That'll continue right through into Friday, with unhealthy for sensitive groups going in from coastal San Mateo County back into the Santa Cruz area by Ben Lomond Mountain. And then once we get into Friday, you're going to see that again with good to moderate to unhealthy for sensitive groups for your temperatures. You're going to look at a little bit of rainfall kind of moving towards Southern California, and then once that happens, we'll dry it out again and then try to get some moisture here. But our temperatures up in the Bay Area are in the 60s and 70s, but your KSBW 8-day forecast is going to show you that temperatures remain above seasonal averages for the work week, and we begin to cool it down a little bit more for Saturday. Seasonal average temperatures for Sunday, and then we continue to cool it down below that with unsettled chances of rainfall headed our way. Brittany?
Fingers crossed for those.
Yes, ma'am.
Thanks, Art.